Well, Governor Ron DeSantis made a stop in Tulsa, Oklahoma today as he campaigns to become the Republican nominee for president. The group Never Back Down hosted the event where Oklahoma Governor Kevin Stitt officially endorsed DeSantis.
And I am officially 100% endorsing Ron DeSantis for president.
When we had in Florida one of those prosecutors who said he was not going to enforce laws he didn't like, I removed him from his post. He is gone.
The governor referencing suspending state prosecutor Andrew Warren. That case is now in the federal appeals court.